From Sarah Palin, linking her son's domestic violence arrest to President Obama and what she perceives as his treatment of veterans. What do you think of that?
Anderson, you have known me for a long time, so I'm just going to say it. She's a liar. That's a damn lie, in fact. Look, last year, President Obama put billions of dollars in his budget bill. And we know that most budgets are dead on arrival. But the Republicans in Congress cut out $1.6 billion. And services that could have gone to veterans. 70,000 veterans are receiving less care because they, of course, cut the budget. So I don't think she should blame the president. We should try to seek help for veterans, regardless of if they are parent, if they have famous parents. I care for all veterans. I am a daughter of a veteran. And I think to go out there and to insinuate somehow or another that the president of the United States, Barack Obama, is trying to hurt veterans. When in fact he is trying to put more resources so that we can give our young and old veterans the care they need. That's just a damn lie. You can say Donna Brazile said it. I approve this message.